to you, O Bethlehem, the city of the prophet, who has foretold the birth of Emmanuel. Today is the true light has shone upon us from the Virgin Mary, the pure bride. Mary, birth to our Savior, the good lover of men in Bethlehem of Judea. According to the say of the prophet Isaiah, the prophet, with a voice of joy, sing, she will give birth to Emmanuel, our good Savior. Now the heavens rejoice, and the earth is glad, for she has born Emmanuel. For us, the Christian people, therefore we are wealthy with perfect gifts, and we sing saying, Alleluia, 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 Alleluia. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, was born in Bethlehem. This is he who has glory with his good Father and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever.
Back that love from us, right? And then something that this song didn't mention is the three wise men, right? They didn't mention the three wise men. They went to Jesus, but then they went back a different way. And that's what the message is to us. When we go and see Jesus, and we meet Jesus for that first time, we're gonna go back a different way. It's not gonna be that same life that we are living, and it's gonna be a life that's towards Christ, and it's always gonna be heavenly. And that's what the message that we're kind of remembering here today, that, you know, although some of us are out here Christmas shopping,